The first year common experience for a freshman it's important because when you first enter a university, you don't really know anyone, you're getting just acclimated to the university. So the common reading experience is one piece of literature that connects everyone from all different fields of study. It's very interdisciplinary and it creates an intellectual community. So you can just kind of get used to having stimulating conversations and talk and share opinions about the book, whether negative or positive or indifferent. It just is supposed to spark that interest and discussion.
The major goal behind the creation of the first year common experience is to give first year students an opportunity to jump right into the vibrant intellectual community that is happening here at Widener. Every day, in every class, inside and outside of the classroom. And we really wanted to give students the opportunity to pursue big questions, big themes, big ideas from a range of multiple perspectives. As a faculty member, I feel like a big part of my job is facilitating those kinds of conversations around big questions and big ideas and creating opportunities for students to really get together and dig in. And we feel that the first year common experience does that.
So going along with this year's first year common experience, some activities Widener students are participating in are, in October, Jena Osman came to give us a lecture on public figures and to explain what she did with the book and why she did it, and why she chose Civil War era monuments in the city of Philadelphia. Widener students participated in a continued lecture by Jena Osman to where she answered any questions that may have gone unanswered in the lecture previously. Widener students also participated in the Monument Project, in which they imagined they were commissioned by the city of Chester to create monuments in which they would reflect on what it meant to be a student at Widener and also a resident in the city of Chester. Widener students participated in the Student Town Hall, in which they would continue their education on monuments and further their learning of what it means to be a monument and view things through a monument's perspective.
I got involved with the first year common experience because my freshman seminar class took a class trip to Philadelphia, and we looked at a lot of the public figures there, and I was approached afterward to participate in the student panel. It actually helped me a lot with English because it gave me like this new way to break things down and this new like more abstract way to look at things. And then outside of my classes, like I do like a lot of writing just for fun, and it gave me like, especially like the lecture Jen Osman gave me this new way to like write things and be less like direct and more like let people think about it.